is a hospital a business? Let's begin from there.
Well, a hospital is a business.
Okay.
Because a hospital, or let me put it this way, most hospitals are run for profit.
The profit may be in our climb in other climes.
Well, in most places, that's why I say most hospitals
around the world.
Around the world, okay. Are run for profit.
Okay.
Yeah, so by the time we say it's a hospital, more often than not, that's what it is. By the time we say it's an NGO, a non-governmental organization, more often than not, it's a non-for-profit organization.
Okay. What about a hospital that's not an NGO, but is required to be a social service center?
Okay, fine. So that's different.
Okay.
So that's a hospital. That's why I said most hospitals are.
Like so, many of our primary health centers.
Yes. Like many of our primary health centers. Truth of the matter is that to give out good health services, funding is required.
Yeah.
So it may be free to the person assessing it, but providing it is not free.
Mm-hmm.
Many times that provision is the problem. Because I've set up a private health primary health center, but it's not properly funded.
Yeah.
So it cannot work as best. It cannot deliver the service as well as it should.
True.
Yeah, so that's an issue.
Even if it starts delivering on a qualitative basis, it may not be able to sustain it.
Sustainance will be an issue. That's right. That's right.
So it will pay our society to begin to look at hospitals as a business. Is that what you're saying?
Exactly. I think so. That's true.